Let's make a high protein power bowl.
It's so good. It's super easy. We cook some quinoa.
Massage some kale with a little olive oil.
Roasted some sweet potatoes and chickpeas in harissa.
Added edamame for extra protein and a little pumpkin seeds.
Some avocado and covered it in a delicious turmeric tahini dressing.